The ladies also in action today against Aquinas, UNOH trailing by 4 in the third quarter. Ebony Adams jump stop in the lane, gets the roll, cutting into the lead 37-35. Aquinas still in front later with the shot clock expiring. Sogona Sidibe steps back, jumper is pure. Fourth quarter now, Racers down 14, but on the comeback trail, Shakia Salters drains a three. Bath grad Danielle Van Dyne on the assist. UNOH would overcome a 14-point fourth quarter deficit, and they win by one on a free throw, 64-63.